A great success story among amateur bodybuilders is Phil Hernon. The maxim, nice guys finish last, had seemingly become a curse for Phil, as the low-key heavyweight became the victim of his own humility. It seemed as if Phil might never graduate to the pro ranks, but this year everything changed when he was crowned the overall USA champion.